Hey guys, it's Kim and welcome to my commentary for an extremely goofy movie, which is one of my all-time favorite movies to ever exist. It's like, I have so much nostalgia with it being on VHS. We had it way back in the day, and then we eventually lost all our VHS tapes, so the only way I was able to watch it was whenever it aired on Disney. I didn't watch the first one in full, like ever. I've watched bits and pieces over the years. I watched this one first. So it has a very special place in my heart. It's very nostalgic for me. It came out the year my little sister was born, and it was just like, it's a good time. The songs and the soundtrack, it's so good. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into the commentary. Man, actually, in algebra class, my math teacher, whenever we got 100% on a test, we would hit a gong or we would smash Hulk fist, so this is sending me back to 8th grade. Wow, middle school was so long ago for me now. I'm not having an existential crisis. What? Look at him. Flex. Flex on him, I say. And barbecue after my own heart. I love ribs. Ugh. I was gonna say I come from a family of vegans, but I come from like a mixture of vegans, meat eaters, vegetarians. I mean, we're pretty diverse. In more ways than one. These smothering, overprotective, doting, yucking dads. I'm gonna be quoting this movie a bit, so you've been warned. Let's feed the gammas! Let's do it! Also, by the way, can we talk about the fact that Pete is the same voice as Winnie the Pooh?
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh.
Like, range? Like, it's the same thing as, like, Bubbles and Raven. Come on, son, I can't miss you if you don't leave. I feel like you'd have emptiness syndrome. I mean, Goofy's feeling it, obviously.
Nice!
Rasta! Pasta! Maxman! I love Bobby.
Not the old horseshoe lecture.
It's actually a pretty good analogy.
Saying
it's about staying focused on your goals.
Right.
Goofy's such a well-meaning, lovable, like, character. He doesn't get the respect he deserves.
And with the proper consecration.
Consecration is not that. That's being set apart for God. That's not the same thing as concentration.
Come on through it, will ya?
You should hear the
clang of a ringer. Aw, they don't appreciate his nuggets of wisdom like I do. They're like, only nuggets I know are McDonald's nuggets.
I'm loving it.
Man, I'm not kidding.
No, Daddy, don't go.
Police, come quick.
I want you to have this.
Whoa, it weighs like a ton.
Writing is heavy. Knowledge is heavy.
TV, CD, VCR, laptop, scanner, fax things, right?
Not quite. It's a typewriter. Or is it a typewriter? A moment. Any part with Goofy feeling all like forlorn and lonely made me seem so sad. Don't even talk to me now about it.
No.
And pancakes, back to the high heavens.
Did you brush your teeth?
Who could eat all that, Goofy? A little extra, honey. Might want to take it down several notches. Come down several floors.
You need your 3 squares a day, you know.
Are we in prison? So lonely, and it's like we never find out what happens to his wife. And I did kind of see it on YouTube. There's footage of like how his wife looked. I think Sylvia is the best for him. Yeah, Max obviously does, like, he sought comfort in it, as we saw, as he should.
Try hanging a Louie.
Louie Huey,
what are we talking about? Huh? It's like in movies, typically, they're not paying attention to the road.
Who's driving?
Bro, I'm not taking that claim is what my sister would say. She works at Geico, so it's like, I'm not taking that claim. Check it out.
I welcome you to the
first day of the rest of our lives.
Wow, that's pretty deep. Did you get that off a bumper sticker?
You know, right? Getting good grades. Future so bright. I gotta wish it.
The one.
The only. Bradley Upper Crust the Third.
The College X Games King.
You dropped this, King. Oh, yes! Okay, so this is where Goofy works. Well, not for much longer, but...
Let's play ball, Dad!
The B is like the symbol of the company, and yeah, they make checkerboards. And they just paint it on a piece of cardboard. Pull the lever, Kronk.
Wrong lever!
Hiya, Dad.
Hun, if you're starting to hallucinate and see your son, and he's not there, I think you need to get evaluated.
I actually think the psych department will be most refreshing.
Why would that even be an option? Unless you're trying to speedrun your work. She's gonna blow! Why do people say that?
Human meatball.
That scream should have won a Grammy. Wow, Grammy? A Grammy.
Goofy?
I warned you. You're fire! It's like, first of all, you have coffee breath, brother. Sir, your breath stank.
Your breath stank. Take it like gently.
Don't give in.
Yeah.
And it's so funny how they gave him a frisbee, because a dog, he's a dog.
I can't look at him.
Oh, I didn't even talk about the fact that ripstick. I'ma show you my ripstick. right here. Voila. It actually matches me today. Red and black. I'm not wearing black, but I am wearing red. Alright, maybe I am. It matches perfectly. Pulp Fiction the Goofinator? I just noticed that. Wow. The Java Bean! Oh, I love coffee shops, coffee houses, poetry slams. It combines all of those things.
Grande cab, extra foamy, hold the whip, cinnamon dust.
Cinnamon dust? Can't do cinnamon, can't do dust. Okay, this is not the place for me.
Life.
Life is like a lime.
It's tart and tangy.
Sweet.
Sublime.
Quiet.
Speechless. Like a mime. Bold and noisy like a crime. Don't you dare waste my time, cause life can stop. On the dime. I can't snap with both hands, we know this. But I'ma try.
Suddenly I'm feeling dizzy.
Dizzy with emotion.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
No.
That would burn so badly. That coffee's hot. You could actually sue for that. I smell lawsuit and espresso.
Hi, I'm Max.
Bradley. Bradley Uppercrust the Third.
They always gotta give their full title, the Third. Like, just say Bradley.
You want us to be gammas? You guys, you hear that?
Yeah, see, there's only room for one, pal.
PJ, Bobby, and I are in this together. It's all of us, or none of me.
Now that's integrity. Sticking by your friends.
Gammas, fetch.
Bobby!
Hey!
Don't worry, bro. I'm a yellow belt. I'm actually a green belt in Taekwondo. Kia! Kia! Hey!
Daddy-os, this is a real L7 scene. I'm dizzy right now from watching
your downward spiral.
Why don't you go off and save some whales or something?
Ha!
You are so busy blowing out bad vibes in every direction
that we are all choking on your secondhand smoke! What's wrong, Brad?
Don't you dare call me that.
Don't forget, he's the King Buster.
King where? Huh? We been king.
Loser of the finals will be Talboy to the other.
You got a deal.
Gamma's out!
Next!
Well, Mr. Goof.
I notice you don't have a college degree.
college is not meant for everyone. It's not one size fits all. And there's different trade schools, other things you could do.
Well, Doll, Mr. Goof.
I would love to be called Doll by, like, a sweet older lady. I love that. By people that are just sweet, not weird.
Hi, everybody!
It's like, of all the campuses in the world, you had to come walking into mine.
Oh, no. Is my fashion part, or does that guy look like your dad?
Maxie! And then you had to sit next to me. Like, he did the absolute most.
He's my son!
But this also would not happen. Like, they always over-exaggerate. People would not be, like, cracking up. They'd be like, okay, and? Iconic. Spin out and they're yelling.
But I figure two goofs are better than one. Just you and me.
You gotta learn to let go. This is what therapy would help Goofy with. Learning to let go.
Listen, guys, cut the old man some slack. He has to be here.
Does he though? Does he though? That's how I'm trying to be. Like him jogging like that, getting in his morning run, experiencing those endorphins or I almost said epidurals. No. That would be horrible. Seems smart to me. But where'd you get the shovels from in the first place? Mickey Mouse, hey! It's Mickey on the underwear. Man, you're blocking. Also, by the way, he just like kicks him back.
Goof.
Speaking of music appreciation. Yeah.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Also, by the way, why do you have to have a college degree to be a librarian? For what? The Dewey system? Why? Explain it to me genuinely. Like, I don't understand.
We expect students to treat the Dewey Decimal System with respect.
What did the Dewey Decimal System ever do for me? Like, I still don't understand the system. Maybe that's why I need a college degree.
Is that a genuine mood ring you're wearing?
Yes. I used to have a mood ring. Alexa, stream Mood Rings by Reliant K. We all know the girls
that I am talking about. This here's a Gilligan's Island fan club seashell.
Get out. Yeah, I didn't watch Gilligan's Island as much as my parents did. They're not gonna get anywhere. It's like good times. They're stuck in the ghetto. Except they're stuck on an island, you feel? Dude, how does Donald Duck feel, though? I just thought of that. How does Donald Duck feel?
Well, Miss Marple,
Oh, you can call me Sylvia.
One of my first villagers of New Horizons is Sylvia, and I was like, yo, this is the greatest thing ever because obviously I love Extremely Goofy Movie and Sylvia. And then now I'm trying to get rid of her. Like, I'm trying my level best to get rid of her. I've gotten rid of my other starting villager, Bill, but Sylvia just will not go. I've been playing Animal Crossing since the first one, and they had no problem booking it, being savage to you, talking to you any way the dang old please, dragging you to filth. But Sylvia, she wants to hang around with her little blonde Miss Piggy wannabe wig and her child that she's not even got child support payments for. Like I had anything to do with her and her court, her mandated court dates.
Go out to dinner?
Well, then maybe afterwards.
Afterwards, dessert? I feel like you should go dancing beforehand. I mean, you could burn off the carbs and the calories, but I'm just thinking, like, you could get sick. Yeah, Max is one of the best to ever do it. I don't know how you have a good grip, though, with your gloves. I genuinely don't know how you're able to hold on to the edge.
Let go, Dad!
There he goes, he's in for the spin!
Isn't that baby Goofs, old man?
Gets mad air! They look like suction cups every time I see them. So weird.
There are no openings on my team.
Oh, you're exclusive, like, it's like that. And then, of course, he sees an opportunity and poaches him.
I'm not sure you understand the bond between a father and his son.
Hey, if it's like Sasuke, which Max is acting like, sever those bonds. cut the cord.
You change your mind. Here's my card.
Oof, the gammas are like way hot, man.
Go for it, Dad.
He's trying to get rid of his dad, sabotage the gammas for what? You know? No, I know why. But it's like...
Let me present you with your Gamma Moo Moo pledge pin.
Here we go. With the good hair. Psst, he's got game. He wishes.
Hey, you want to sit with us?
Sure. Your cool bounces out. His fool.
Okay, whatever.
Shut him down.
That those with large stature are overlooked, except by vultures.
Vultures. This is the one scene I remember distinctly. Yes, that visual in my head, man, for a while. He looks fly.
Hey, what's going on?
And she looks bad.
Gammas don't keep my dad out of our hair. His new girlfriend will.
Fucking!
Woohoo! Well, you are queen of the scene, my little javelin.
I love this song. You got a cute way of talking. You got the better of me. Seems so cute. You make me feel like dancing. Oh. He's getting his groove on. He's getting his groove back. Feel like dancing, dancing. How cool is this scene? I don't care. This is cinematic brilliance.
This is the best night of my life.
Mine too.
Oh,
Sylvia! Dude, like... Again, not taking that claim. I wonder what those flowers mean, because every flower has meaning. And then they switch outfits, yep. I love the music in this part. The frat house looks lit. Looks like a secret society. And then, like, they're doing, like, a hazing or something, like, drinking from a gauntlet. So stupid.
I'll see you at the qualifying rounds, freshman. We're gonna eat you alive,
freshman. Is he talking to us? You see him? Do you see me?
Today's qualifying rounds will determine who will compete in the semifinals.
One and all, today... Three.
Yep, cuts him off the entire movie.
Tank.
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater, had a wife and couldn't keep her. I used to be able to say that very fast. It's Peter Piper picked a pick of pickled peppers. How many pickled peppers did Peter Piper pick? And Peter Piper picked a pick of pickled peppers. How many pickled peppers did Peter Piper pick?
Be focused.
It's a little insurance, baby, with no deductible.
No deductible? I wish.
It's like there's been a last-minute substitution.
Which shouldn't be allowed, unless there's, like... an emergency. Because you could just have a pro skater participating in an amateur competition and you wouldn't know.
No!
I'm glad that Sylvia's also supporting, by the way. Like, she's supporting Goofy, but I think she's also supporting Max, too. Sonic Spinball.
Tens across the board! Except for the German judge. That has got to hurt.
Come on, Max, get up!
I'm falling, and I can't get up!
Get up!
Wrist,
ooh, the upper body strength that takes. And the balance. Spain was not kind to you. Like, what hurts worse, falling on your face or those scores?
Goofy! 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 Goofy!
And there creates a deeper rift between them.
Oh, this campus just isn't big enough for the both of us.
Okay, this ain't the Wild Wild West. I'm trying to get away from you. Leave me alone and get your own life. The best line in this entire movie.
You may open your envelopes and begin.
Filling in the scantron, the number two pencil, fill in the circle completely. Briefly explain the meaning of the universe. I forgot, so stupid. I love the duality, I love the contrast of the colors, the scenes that are devoid of color. The way they play off each other is really cool. We go trapped together, spread a little love and then we'll keep moving on. Something always happens whenever we're together. We get a happy feeling when we're singing a song. Come on, get happy. It's Rainbow Mane, dude. And he's swimming. We'll make you happy. Hulk smash! We need, like, Black Widow to be up in here and say, the sun's getting real low. This is all happening in a daydream. Oh, the horseshoe! Why did it take me this long to realize the horseshoes? Like, his earlier analogy.
Get your own life!
Huh?
Get your own life! Huh?
Leave me alone and get your own life!
Pencils down.
There's always makeups. And that scene, he pops off. So lonely, man. Unfortunately, he stood Sylvia up unintentionally. Looks like she had, like, fondue. Over the flame. There's always this moment of like them being down, but when they come back up, watch out.
If you want that deep woman.
Imagine Pete's the one to snap him out of it without even meaning to. Yeah! Let's go. This part made me think it's like London for some reason.
Aren't you?
Yeah, Max.
Goofy son.
That would be so annoying. Your identity being a famous person's child or a sibling. Like, that's all that you're known as. Instead of being known by your name. The music in this part. The jazz. Give me some coffee while I'm listening to this. Like,
Do you ever wonder why we're always like, wearing gloves?
Exactly. What is under there? Do y'all even have hands? Under? Yeah, you do. But it's like, it makes you wonder. Is it like a Violet Evergarden situation? You know what I mean?
I'm transferring out of here.
He can just follow you to the other school. I mean, did you get in on a sports scholarship?
Admit defeat, and defeat will surely admit you into permanent custody, my man.
The cup is gigantic in her hands.
You're gonna be someone else's town boy!
No. No way. Let's do it!
Boys will be boys.
She reminds me of Meg. Now that I think about it, like her voice or something, she's got like a Meg attitude.
No talking in the library.
Okay, I understand you're upset that he stood you up like anyone would be, but I also was like, why are you so like unwilling to listen or hear him out if he comes back to you? Because like if someone was just gonna stand you up, they would probably never even interface with you again. Maybe it's like if he's so consumed that he didn't even bother to follow up or say, I'm sorry I didn't make it while it's in the same night. It just kind of seems like you're consumed by your son. He's your world and Sylvia's obviously like not as major of a part. And obviously she's new to his life, but I think you should also give her the respect of letting her know what's going on, why you didn't make it, so she doesn't assume the worst.
Apologize for not showing up or...
I feel scolded. I feel berated. Reprimanded. We scolded. Oh, how can you say no to that face?
Oh, how can I not forgive you?
He's a cutie. Love you, Goofy.
I've got a yearning for some learning.
Oh man, she's been around him too long already. His laugh is already rubbed off on her. It's like when you pick up someone else's accent.
Sylvia.
It looks so intimidating to like have all that, but this scene gets me so hype. It makes me want to, like, take on the world and study. It makes me want to go to school and, like, pull all-nighters again. And yes, pound away that Joe. Knock it back. If I do, I'll surely. Getting in his exercise at the same time. Get like him. Get on his level. Let's do it. Do it. And it's so cute. He says his son's praise. Straight A's across the board. Dean's list. High five myself, bro.
Look, all A's. Oh.
Of course, mass rehearsal psychologically is proven to not be as effective, but don't know how many days it was like spanning. All right, now we gotta crack some gamma heads.
Have to quit the team. Excuse me?
I think you did more than scratch. I think you ripped right through the billiard table. Y'all don't know Goofy like that. He's actually... Watch, okay? He is not the same man he came into campus as. No ma'am.
Whoops. Better return my gamma pin.
And imagine if he hadn't come back to do that, he wouldn't have heard their plan.
We'll cheat.
Cheat!
Gotta warn Maxie.
It's gonna fall on deaf ears because he's just like thinking they put him up to. It's like, why would your dad do that? Really? Think about it.
You think about it.
The Gammas have been cheating all along.
Yeah. Did Bradley tell you to say that?
And you going into it angry is actually going to make it harder for you to do well.
We'll see rock climbing. Luge runs.
Cut it out, Chad. Or wait, what's his name?
Come on, what happened to Goofy?
Yeah, Goofy's the fan favorite. You're going to have fans mad.
What happened to Goofy, man?
Hey, Brad. What'd you do with my dad?
Max stays living in Goofy's mind rent-free, but also so does Bradley. Upper Crust the Third in Max's mind. Oh, I've done rock climbing. Not real rock climbing, like the YMCA. It was difficult. And like, how do you even let him in? How does he even manage to sneak in and sabotage it? Do the victory dance. And then again, how are these people just allowed to do these things? They should be behind like a boundary for so this stuff doesn't happen. But story's over then. Yeah. Support your man, sis. Support your man, son, sis. It's the fireworks for me.
Take your positions. And your
mic cassette. He sent him into the stratosphere. I'll be the universe and you'll be NASA.
Oh, that's what my dad has been trying to tell me.
That's illegal, isn't it?
If you're out there...
Oh my gosh.
I need you.
You hear that? Good thing I always carry my lucky horseshoe.
How? Well, men's pockets do be deep. That's the problem.
Five more seconds. Somewhere in there.
Oh. He's too late!
Not by my watch, period!
I used to think also that it was a real old lady that they put out there. It's just the dude in the wig and dress.
Sorry, ma'am.
Wait. Oh yeah, go. Oh my gosh, I gotta point this out to you guys. There is a character in this particular part that is angry in the background. And why would you not sabotage the most valuable player? Like, Bobby is not top tier. Why would you not sabotage Max or Goofy?
Keep going, Max!
Alright, let's do this. Wow, Goofy, I didn't know we were playing Mario Kart 8 and 7.
I will not be ignored.
Aww, somebody need attention.
It's about staying focused on your goals!
You won't need braces. Saved you thousands of dollars.
Glad to see you, sweetheart.
Aw, I love Tank. He redeemed himself in the end. Watch. Watch for it.
That's some kid you got there.
He's not a kid anymore.
I'm a big kid now. Like, right? Okay, slow down, Vanna White. Pack it up, Vanna White.
Congratulations, Max. I haven't forgotten our agreement.
The bet's off, Bradley.
You're going down like a force in Paris.
You and me.
A vacancy at the Gamma House. Taking applications.
Okay, let go of me, you big fat
jerk!
Time to get on the last jet to nowhere!
It's like I'm in a bad dream and it just
won't quit.
That's right, Chuck!
Well, you gotta open it to find out.
But this is yours.
I might not be your little boy anymore, but I'll always be your son.
Man, how much did it they charge by the letter?
Pizza! Double cheese!
This part made me sad too! It's the ending.
He is so goofy.
I just have so many memories with this movie. Like, every time I watch it, I enjoy it so much, and I quote it, and I jam out to the music and everything. I'm so glad I got to experience this with you guys for the first time. I hope you guys enjoyed this commentary, and I hope you even enjoyed this movie, and I hope you watch it on your own time as well. I know I haven't done a commentary on the first Goofy movie. Maybe one day I will. It actually would be like a more almost first-hand reaction because I haven't seen but parts of it, like, you know. Anyways, I'll see you all next time. Bye guys, and smiles all around.